Last time we took down Surth and a bunch of minions. And now I guess we're going against Master of Illusions or something like that. Not sure if we can trust anything we see here. So, I'm expecting somewhat of a mayhem. Getting exciting already. Darkness. A lot of it. Let's pick up speed a little bit. There's a mark. We are.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Find another way to see. I'd imagine that the wall isn't real. There's some kind of circle up there. Wonder. Can we get up in any kind of way? Perhaps if we can, we can see from higher up. Alright, we're in sunlight. Perhaps sunlight is the key.
What's that? It's a door. Push it. Push it. Come on.
Alright. And across we go. What if through this? We walk through it.
It's funny.
I see.
We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
We can't go that way. Well, up the stairs it is then. Up we go, and up the ladder. More of these.
Could close your eyes. However hard she tried, begged.
Well, here it begins. Another door.
This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
I guess this is going to spell out a fight. I'm ready. Here it comes. Dagger. Next. Oh, two of you. Hup. And you.
Behind you.
Noted. Kick. Oof, missed. Okay. One of you get- oh. This is gonna be a little bit more problematic, I suppose. Dodge! Hop! I pressed the wrong button again. Get down.
Behind you!
Up! There we go. Okay. Hup. There we go, Senua. Smack him. Okay, I managed to dodge that by accident. Okay. You're pretty low. Hop! Okay. Three of you? Really? Hopefully that was enough. Okay. Heavy attack. Oof. Okay. Ending him. Okay. Here we are.
The Northmen will not stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
And through we go. Whatever we need to manage, Senua, we will. So we need to find the symbol.
The illusion comes from ravens, allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth. Look how much has changed.
I guess I need to align these somehow. Do I? Maybe I need to see them from up there. Almost there. There we go. Good. Let's try to get through now. Perhaps I don't want to go there quite yet. Let's check the door first. Oh, eyes. Lovely. That's actually one of the things that I really, really, really dislike. And things that aren't supposed to have things of eyes and stare. Shush the rest of you. I'm focusing on something. Okay, we need to get up there. Alright, sisters. I know that this is very fun, but we still need to work through this. Maybe from here. This way.
Mother Robin, challenge me.
Hi there.
He's gone. He doesn't mean where he's gone.
Don't trust your ears. Sorry. Don't trust your eyes. Trust your ears. I guess we need to go around. guy really needs to take Simeon lessons, though. He's not the best at this, is he? I bet that that's just an illusion. We're not stupid.
Is she lost? Wouldn't be the first time. Last winter, before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some, like Truth, become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua,
oh, hey, look at this.
Those who make it back are forever changed.
It must be magic. A trick. Raven tricking her. Raven. How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him. Dark magic draws her closer.
Can I go down from here?
It's not him. He's helping her. It's not him. It's a trick. She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her. It's magic. It's an illusion.
We went through that, and I guess we're heading back now. So far, so good. Let's not drop our guard, though, shall we? Stay alert. No going through here either. Singing, relaxing songs, do not bother myself too much. Come on, Senua, join in. Singing happy little songs to ignore the strange sounds. Okay, there is one of the illusions, and we go up the stairs, and we should be able to find our way back to the central area. Right here. And there are the stairs we needed. Up you go. Perfect. Great. Now, if only I would stop stumbling with the camera, that would be nice. Probably not gonna happen anytime soon. When you have one thing reversed, it's easy to get confused. Alright, Senua. Through. Push. My, my.
We picture fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods.
Mama said.
The worst kind comes without warning. Deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
No, Raven, he's there. Shh. Has to find another route. Truth says there's only
another route. Well, I guess we don't need to use the front door. Looks like area for a fight. Where are you? I'm pretty sure- yep, there we go.
Behind you.
Multiples. Oh man. Okay. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. I need to get past them. I need to somehow kick him. Oh god, I think we just died. Come on, Senua. Come on. We gotta dodge this somehow. Okay, okay, okay. 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 That was way too close for comfort. Can't allow ourselves to be driven into a corner again. Hup! Ah! Okay. Hup! If we can get rid of this guy first, it's gonna be a lot easier for us. Oh boy. Another one. Hup! Oops. I need her to focus on the other guy. Okay. Okay. Hup. Okay. Okay, I can't have the other guy behind me. Oh gosh, I'm in a corner again. Ah, shoot. Ah, she's not dodging! Oof! The walls here are hard to deal with. Please, only be you now. Behind me? No. No, 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 no. Am I supposed to take this guy down by myself? Craptastic. While getting distracted? Are you kidding me? Alright, this guy is almost done for. Okay. Alright. Okay. That hurt. Oh, I can use this in a fight as well. Oh! Oh, so many of them. I see, so they are charges. To back off a little bit. Hup. Okay. Where's the other one? Okay. So I can switch focus like this. Hup. Not interested in that plan. Okay. Now that I have more tools to work with, it's easier. Hup! Oh, come on, Senua. There's a wall again on our side there. Okay. Okay, come on. Go on. get rid of this one. And as much of this one as possible. While still in focus mode. Alright. Okay. Come at me. Come. No, we're not scared. We know how to handle this. All it takes is a little bit of patience from us.
He's down. Finish it. Finish it. Strike
it. Okay. There we go. Now, where do we continue? This way? Guess so. What's this?
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the Old Father.
That is a cool title. Down we go. Old Father.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds.
All right.
Perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you are not.